Hi everyone, my name is Tamrata. I am from 8th class. Today I am going to do observing changes in sound. So for this we need 5 glasses and 1 wooden stick. These 5 glasses are also filled with different quantities of water in decreasing order. Now we need to take the wooden stick and we need to strike the each glass and listen the sound carefully. So what did we observe? Let us strike again. So what did we observe? Yes, in this glass the water is full. If we strike this glass, the sound is very low. The tone, whatever it is coming, that is very low in this glass. Whereas in this glass the water is very low. If we strike this glass, what is happening? The sound, the tone is coming very high. So thus we conclude that the vibrating body produces sound. Thank you.